on the card. The lady is Karnacki. Everyone goes back to his office. Everybody.
Yeah. Karnacki on fire. Fire. He's a nice guy. He's a
fucking man.
He gets hit too much.
Yeah, it's the second loss in a row. There is the guy. Hey. Oh. How about you and Tyson Fury? You like the fight?
Why did anybody?
Fedor Emelianenko boxing right here. Andre, how you feeling? Good. Are you fighting soon?
Yeah, 19.
Is he fighting here?
Yeah.
Where?
LA.
Oh, I want to go
there. Any opponents, Justin?
No chance.
It's hard to get him an opponent.
Very hard. Very, very difficult.
Nobody wants to fight you.
Funny.
Yeah?
In the old days,
everyone wants to take a beating.
No, all these people,
wants to take a,
people would test themselves, yeah.
But that's why, when you ask me, like, the great fighters, when you talk about fighters that have 230 fights of a division where there were 50,000 registered fighters in the United States. 50,000.
Wow.
So even the guys that were number 20 were great.
Yeah.
Like, I talked to some guys, like, you could be a prelim guy in the garden if you didn't have at least 60 pro fights.
Wow.
So you're fighting at a level.
Experience, yep.
Experience. Like, you know, when Fritzy Zivic fought Al Bundy Davis, these guys were tough, man. And they, people go, well, how good could they box? I said, well, how good would you have to be a box the last 300 pro fights? If you couldn't box, you wouldn't last 50. You'd be.
What's the reason that they had 300 fights and had all their faculties and fighters today have 28 fights and they're very damaged?
Because they fought all the time and they worked on defense, which they don't do anymore. Like, they would parry and they would move and they knew how to tie guys up. And they fought all the time. So they really didn't get fat. They didn't get out of shape. So if you're fighting 14 times a year, you don't have time to get out of shape. So they were always ready to go because that was their job. And you know, and most of these guys, I remember when I was a kid in the 70s, in the box, most of them had day jobs. And gyms weren't open in the day. They were open at night.
Wow. The opposite. Today, they're all closing night. Let's go watch Fedor train a little bit. Yeah. We're talking to Frank Stallone. You used to be a boxing manager, right?
No, I boxed in the amateurs. No, my brother and I had a team of three for a minute.
Wow, that's awesome. The Hawk. Here we go. Future heavyweight champion over here. They have a good school of boxing in Russia. They teach them well. No, it's like getting hit by a train. Andre Fedosov.